my experience, yesterday, forget your questions to explain the remaining problems. In the first one is three liquids of masses 400, 600 and 800 grams are at temperature 30, 40 and 50 degrees Celsius. If A and B are mixed together, then the result is 36, and B and C are mixed together, then result is 44. Then find the specific heat capacity. Then find the ratio of specific heat of capacity here. A and B and C are the three different liquids with different masses, with different temperature, with different SPC. Means SPC means specific heat capacity. Specific heat of capacity. That is M1 equal to 400 grams and M2 equal to M2 equal to 600 and M3 equal to 800 grams. Okay, so here T1 is given. Temperature of A liquid is 30 degrees Celsius and temperature of B liquid is 40 degrees Celsius and temperature of C is 50 degrees Celsius. 50 degrees Celsius. Here A and B are mixed together. Here A and B are mixed together. Here A liquid and B liquid are mixed together. Then result is 30 degrees Celsius. And B and C are mixed together. B and C are mixed together. Then result is 44 degrees Celsius. 44 degrees Celsius. Then find here ratio between S1 is to S2 is to S3 equal to how much? Okay. In first case, I will explain. If A and B are mixed together, resultant is 30 degrees Celsius. From this, we can find the S1 and the S2 values. So, here T equal to M1 plus M1 into S1 into T1 plus M2 S2 into T2 by M1 S1 plus M2 S2. So your resultant equal to 36 degrees Celsius. So 36 degrees Celsius equal to mass of the first liquid 400 into S1 into T1 30 degrees Celsius plus mass of the second liquid, that is 600 into S2 into T2 40 degrees Celsius by M1 400 into S1 plus 600 into S2. So that is 36 equal to 400 into 30, 12,000 into S1 plus 600 into 4, that is equal to 24,000 S2 by 400 S1 plus 600 S2. So here 200 is common. You take here 200 is common. Ready here 36 is equal. 120 into S2 by A also 200, 2S1 plus A3 S2. So A 200, 200 cancel, 36 into 2 into S1 plus 3 into S2, that equal to 60 S1 plus 120 S2. 120 S2. So here 120 S2, that equal to take 36, that equal to how much? So I'm writing here, what is the value? 36 into 2s1 plus 3s2 equal to 60s1 plus 120s2. 120s2. So here 72s1 plus 108s2 equal to 60s1 plus 120s2. So 60 coming this side, minus 72s1 minus 60s2 equal to 120s2 minus 108s2. So here 72 minus 60, that is 12s1 equal to 120 minus 108, also 12s2. So here 12, 12 it cancel. So s1 by s2 equal to 1 by 1. So here s1 is to s2 equal to 1 is to 1. 1 is to 1. So we got here s1 equal to 1 and s2 equal to 1. Now here B and C are mixed together. B and C. In next case, B and C are mixed together. The result is 44. So if T equal to M2S2 T2 plus M3S3 T3 by M2S2 plus M3 S3. So here mass of the second liquid equal to 600. 600 into S2 into temperature of second liquid, that is 40, plus third liquid mass equal to 800. 800 into S3 into T3, that is 50 degree Celsius. 50 degree Celsius. So M2 600 into S2, 600 into S2 plus 800 into S3 equal to 44. So here 44 equal to 600 into 40 M, that equal to 24000 S2 plus 800 into 50, that is 40,000 S3 by 600 S2 plus 800 S3, then 44 equal to, here we can take here again 200 M also, 200 common equal to 120 S2 plus here 200 into 200. So here 200 plus 200 S3 by here also 200 into 3 S2 plus here 4 S3. Now I'm doing it cancel. 44 into 3s2 plus 4s3 equal to 120s2 plus 200s3. So 44 into 3m, 44 into 132 yes to plus 44 into 4 44 into 4 it is 176 176 yes 3 equal to 120 yes 2 plus 200 yes 3 that is equal to how much here 132 yes 2 minus 120 yes 3 equal to 200 yes 3 minus 176 yes 3 here 132 minus 120 that is 12 that is 24 24 yes 3 24 yes 3 so 12 yes 3 equal to 24 yes 3 so here s1 but here s1 s2 equal to 1 so 12 into 1 that is equal to 24 into s3 so 12 equal to 24 into s3 therefore s3 equal to 12 by 24 once here 2 times so s3 equal to 1 by 2 s3 equal to 1 by 2 therefore the ratio between S1 is to S1 is to S2 is to S3 equal to 1 is to 1 is to 1 by 2. Therefore we can write here S1 is to S2 is to S3 equal to we can write here 2 is to 1. We can write like this also. Or 1 is to 1 by 2. Okay. Next one. Next one. Next last one. N number of liquids. N number of liquids. Of masses. M. 2M. Last one, fourth one. N number of liquids. N number of liquids. Of masses. M. 2M. 3M. 4M. So I'm having specific heat of specific heats. Yes. 2S, 3S, 4S. So on. R at a temperature. Mixed, then resultant of the jumper, then the resultant of the, then the resultant temperature of mixture. Is then find the resultant of the temperature. Here liquids equal to number of liquids. N number of liquids. So we know that the temperature of the mixture, the temperature of the mixture T equal to M1 plus M2 plus M3. M1 is one, T1. M1. So your temperature of the mixture equal to M1, S1, T1 plus M2, S2, T2 plus M3, S3, T3 plus up to MN, TN and SN by M1, S1 plus M2, S2 plus M3, S3 to M1, SN. It is the formula to find the temperature of the mixture. Therefore, T equal to temperature of the mixture. M1 equal to M is given. So, M into S1 equal to S, T1 equal to T plus M2 equal to M, S2 equal to 2S, and T2 equal to 2T plus M3 means here 3M, 3S, 3T plus 4M, 4S, 4T up to MN, SN, PN by M, S plus 2M, 2S plus 3M, 3S plus 4M, 4S plus L, M, SN. Okay? So here M plus T is the common. So here M plus, you can take here M plus T common. So here 1 plus 2 into 2 into 2, 2 cube. 3 into 3 into 3 plus here 3 cube plus here 4 cube plus. Okay, N into N into S cube by here also M S common. You can take M S common. Remember here 1, here 2 into 2, 2 square. Plus here 3 square plus here 4 square plus one n square. N square. Okay. This total value is the temperature of the mixture. Okay. This total value we can write like this. That is equal to, writing here once again, T equal to M plus T into 1 plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube plus up to N cube by, we can take here M is common, 1 plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square plus up to M square. So here MS, here MS will cancel. So this total value we can write, this total value we can write like this, that is N square into N plus 1 whole square by whole square by
that is n square into n plus 1 square by 4.
Now this total value we can write here by n into
plus 1 into 2n plus 1 into remaining element here t is there into t into t. So this total value we can write like this amount, that is t equal to n square into n plus 1 whole square into t by 4 this by 6 again reciprocal, that is 6 by n into n plus 1 into 2n 1. So here 2 2's 2 3 1 here, here n square n cancel, here n plus 1, here n plus 1 cancel, remain here n plus 1. Therefore t equal to resultant temperature equal to n into here n plus 1 into t into 3 t by 2 into 2n plus 1. Therefore resultant temperature equal to 3nt 3nt plus n plus 1 by 2 into 2n plus 1. It is the resultant temperature.
It is the resultant temperature. It is the resultant temperature.
So your resultant temperature is equal to 3nt into n plus 1 by 2 into 2n plus 1 is the resultant temperature.
Okay, listen once again.
From the total value we can t equal to here m plus t into 1 plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube up to n cube. So here m is common, m is into 1 plus n square, sorry, 2 square, 3 square plus 4 square plus 1 up to n square. So here m is t, here m is t will cancel. Here m is value t. So this total value 1 plus 1 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube plus up to n cube. We can write here n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. This total value how much here? N square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. Next, 1 plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube plus plus 1 n square. 1 plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square plus plus 1 n square equal to, we can write here n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. Now I am doing reciprocal. Therefore, t equal to of this total value n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4 into 6 by n into n plus 1 2n plus 1. Here n plus 1 whole square means n plus 1 into n plus 1. So here 1 n plus 1, 1 n plus 1 get cancelled. Here n square means n into n. Here get cancelled. The remaining value here 6 by 4, which is 2 table of 2 2's, 2 3's. Here remaining value n into here n plus 1 into t into 3. So n into n plus 1 into 3 into t by here remaining value 2 into 2n plus 1. 2 into 2n plus 1. Therefore, the resultant temperature equal to t equal to 3nt plus n plus 1 by 2 into 2n plus 1. It is the resultant temperature.
Okay? Next, okay, Namma. Next, tomorrow I will explain the change of state.
Change of state is the same thing. Next, thermal capacity. So, we know that thermal capacity is
the product of mass and the specific heat capacity is called thermal capacity. Thermal capacity means the mass and the product of mass and the specific heat capacity is called thermal capacity. In thermal capacity and water equivalent both are equal in Cj system. In Cj system, thermal capacity and water equivalent both are equal. So thermal capacity equal to, we can write here m into s. m means your mass, s means specific heat of capacity, thermal capacity. The product of mass and specific heat capacity is called thermal capacity. So thermal capacity already explained na measurement second. Thermal capacity means the product of mass and specific heat capacity. Specific heat capacity is called thermal capacity. So thermal capacity equal to m into s. Thermal capacity equal to m into s. It is measured in, listen, the mass m is measured in kilogram. Specific heat, s means here specific heat capacity measured in joule by kg kelvin or kg degree celsius. So here kg can be cancelled. Joule by kelvin or degree Celsius. Joule by degree Celsius. These are the units of thermal capacity in a system. Okay. Thank you.